A health alert now at a Delaware County elementary school after a child is diagnosed with mumps. Officials at Garrett-Ford Elementary in Drexel Hill sent an email to parents. They say a student has a confirmed case of mumps. The school says others may have been exposed on January 28th.